le vidange.
Out just like that. This is December. You look for them on December, you catch them. Have you seen this man manifest like that? Never. You animal. Come on! Damn! Poverty. Come out! This guy, whatever he do, he doesn't go nowhere. He can try his best, nothing. If you give him money, he just go. Even if you give him a million, he never go nowhere.
Shh.
Look. When he come back, he will tell you when he come out. He's coming in a bush where he doesn't know. Animals are fighting him now, this man. His animals are running out of him. I'm taking him out of jungle. Big jungle. The mighty name of Jesus Christ. You see, he's running. I want to meet him now. I will tell him, welcome. Father, thank you for saving him. In Jesus' mighty name, meet the light. You gotta meet the light. Give him time because now he's coming very far, very, very far, very, very far. You are free in Jesus' mighty name. Stand up. Stand up, you are free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Huh? Camera. My brother.
Apostle.
Huh?
Apostle.
You call me?
Apostle.
Where do you come from? Huh? Tell us now, where do you come from?
I don't know, but it feels as if I was fighting people, unseen people.
You seeing people?
No, unseen people. It's like
unseen,
I was
they were
wrestling.
Fighting you.
Yes.
And you were running.
Something like that.
So after that, now what happened? How did they disappear?
Well, I didn't see anyone, but it feels as if I was fighting people.
Sham. Big battle. And those people were animal. You could not see them because they are very powerful. Whatever you do in your life,
Pastor.
Huh?
That's right.
Even if they give you money now, it will never work.
That's right. I've been working all my life, but I don't see for what I work.
Because, you know, when you fight with unseen demons, these demons, they don't have head. But they operate animal. Me, when I'm fighting here, I'm seeing animal. Different kind of animal. So whatever you try this out, this one take. It's like you're in a jungle. Sometimes you even give up. You say, what am I?
Exactly.
Yeah?
I will see people, you know, going higher and higher. And then I ask myself, what should I do to get there? Because, I mean, on my own, I try, but nothing. Yeah.
You need only God. Only God.
I'm free. I'm delivered. Thank you, Lord.